one more award to hand out on the ice. Providence College men's hockey forward Parker Ford has been named Hockey East Player of the Week. The Wakefield, Rhode Island native putting up 4 points against Merrimack Friday, 1 goal, 3 assists in the Friars 8-3 win. His team splitting with the Warriors on the road over the weekend. They play at Princeton tomorrow at 7 o'clock. That's all for sports. Back over to you.